Anne, I know you think I desire my niece. But the truth is, she is betrothed to Henry Tudor. So who is the fool if I am bedding her, if people think that I am bedding her? The world will see that she is not with Tudor, but with me. And all the men who would fight for her because they loved her father will come to my side, and not to Tudor's.
So just to win your point with him, you would dishonor me.
To win a war against him, I will play whatever cards I must.
Princess Elizabeth, may I walk you into time?
Your Grace, might I have the honor?
My boy! My Edward!
Anne.
Uncle Richard. You do not love me. Even at our own son's funeral, you went to her.
She came to me because you would not.
You killed those boys and lied to me. This is proof of it.
I didn't.
To my daughter, Elizabeth. I hear news of Prince Edward's death, and I'm troubled by it. Do you think it is the working of our curse? I know you do not want to marry Henry Tudor, but he will come now Richard no longer has an heir. And if Richard is the murderer of our boys, then we cannot side with him.
I'm in love with you.